How many times in your day do you have to screenshot what you're working on just to point your colleague in the right direction? We have a really easy way to do that with Snip and Sketch in Windows.
It's an amazing tool. All I have to do, I grab my Surface Pen, I've set it so that two clicks of my pen will immediately bring it up. It takes a capture of my screen and I'm good to go. So let me show you real quick. As I'm looking at my device, if I wanted to go to this manually, I just use my mouse, move down here and open Windows Ink Workspace. Inside of here, it is the third option, Snip and Sketch. However, I have a fancier way to do this, using my Surface Pen. Two clicks, that's how I've configured it. And now, as you see on the screen, I have that captured. So if I'm trying to explain to my colleague, hey, you know what? We want to use OneDrive. This is what we're using. Not this. All right, now, I want to crop it because I don't want him to see my entire display. So I'm going to go ahead and I'll show you with my mouse, use this button. And now I have these little boxes that I can rearrange however I'd like. So I'll grab this one, move it to there, and I'll grab this. Perfect. So I have just the window I want, and then I'll hit this check mark to save it. Here's what I love about this feature, is that I don't have to save this image somewhere on my computer, then open Outlook, re-navigate to that file where it's stored, and it'll sit there till the day I retire, and then I attach it to an email. I don't have to do any of that. All I have to do is Control C, or I simply hit this button right here, done. It's copied to my computer. It's copied in the correct format, so I can paste this anywhere. I can put this image into Outlook, PowerPoint, Excel, you name it, immediately, and I never had to save it once. So once I'm done with this and I'm ready to send my passive-aggressive note off to my colleague, I am able to do that without delay, and you even have some of the familiar tools, like the on-screen ruler. If you wanted to draw a perfectly straight line, you could do that. We have a highlighter as well, which is especially useful for things like this tool because I can highlight on top of, let's say, a document or a file, that sort of thing. So I really love Snip and Sketch for this purpose. It'll help you communicate your ideas or even help you explain to someone how to do something.